Yeah, I know this isn't quite what you're expecting. The castle isn't in the best shape, but we need your help to fix it. Hi, my name is Jin, and your mission over the next 4 seasons is to repair and defend your castle to keep your assets safe from incoming threats. But don't worry, you're not alone. Let's meet some of the cybersecurity professionals that will be joining us along the way.
I'm Deanna Gibbs, and I am the Australia and New Zealand Cybersecurity and Cloud Practice Lead for IBM Consulting.
I am Sarah Tisdell. I'm an executive consultant at IBM.
My name's Lily Ryan, and I'm a software security specialist.
Just like our castle, the cyber world is made up of a lot of different parts. So to keep it safe, we need a lot of different people doing a lot of different jobs.
If I was in a castle, I would be the general. I have these teams of people that work with me, a bit like the different troops in a castle setting. I'm the general that looks after all of those.
My job is kind of a mixture of guard and attacker. So I'm there trying to attack the castle, but at the same time, teaching the rest of the guards how I've done it so that they can help defend the castle a bit better.
I would be the head of the guards, making sure that we keep the castle safe and everything in the castle safe.
Technology is an important part of our lives, but it isn't just the job of cybersecurity professionals to keep us safe online.
In our day-to-day lives, we experience lots of different kinds of potential cybersecurity threats, but you might think they're mostly technological. They're not.
More often than not, it is the human factor in cyber that actually provides the easiest path to exploitation.
In terms of cybersecurity, some of the things that you can do to keep yourself safe, they're really, really easy.
Like having strong passwords.
Making sure that you have two-factor, multi-factor authentication in place, whether it's facial recognition or a PIN, go with it.
Actually questioning the emails that you get, the ads that you see, the offers that are too good to be true, and actually asking yourself, really, would somebody want to give me a free iPad just by clicking on this link and telling them who I am? Or are they really just trying to find out who you are? And what could they do with that information?
But it all relies on you. You have to keep yourself safe and you have to keep everybody else safe.
Just like our cybersecurity professionals, in this game, you work together to create strategies to defend your assets. It's a pretty big challenge, so where should you start?
When I start a new cybersecurity project, I like to take stock of what I have, think about what I need to protect, what I should be doing to protect it, and who I need to defend it against. That's when I can start to make my plans for the rest of the project.
The first thing you need to think about when you get in the game is, what is your castle?
What do you have to protect? What do you have on hand that you can help protect it with?
Where are your chickens? How many of them?
And also, who are you protecting it from?
Question who they are and question what they want, and always think maybe they want the chickens.
So what are you waiting for? The Cyber Kingdom needs your help.